Well, hello, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Austin, and this is Miracle Monster VG, and we are back with Cult of the Lamb. Let's see what we're getting into today. You're about to die. All right, new divine inspiration. Why not? Let's see if we can build anything. We need planks. All right. I needed those. What do you want? Leader, thank you again for rescuing Fina. In fact, he's so grateful that he wishes to marry you. Fine. I don't even know who Fina is. What did I need the stone for? Oh, yeah. Let's put this. Here. So that's Fina. Alright, let me go marry you real quick. I think my last partner is dead anyways. What? I didn't know they were sleeping. So now we can do... this. We'll just put it over here. All right. Let's go try to take on, well, I guess I better go back and do cult duties and then we'll take on a witness. I need another follower. Maybe I'll get one for free in Darkwood. Hello. Winds of change blow. Dost thou sense it? Around us the world creaks and turns. Afore it stood immobile, motionless. Centuries grow rust. Now Leshy has fallen, and hereupon the inhabitants of this land begin their fight anew to presume power. Ye shall not find them so easily dispatched again. Oh. Perfect. Let's do that one. I don't need any more fish. Oh, I forgot about that yellow hoe. Damn. I've been wanting to use this. I died before I got the chance to do it last time. Oh, a necklace. So we need to get up there. I'm not taking my chances with that. Let's just go this way. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh. Turn a random enemy into a critter. How did I get that? All right, let me get my hammer. I don't know why I did that, because I don't like using this. No hearts. Give me a heart. Yay! Yes. Give me that health. Cute. I'm gonna change to this one. Boom. I forgot what this does. The statue rewards an abundance of food. Oh, we're about to take on the witness. Oh shit. Of course. Shit. No! Alright. What was the purpose of you? You didn't do anything. I'm gonna have to figure out what that demon's used for, because I didn't see it attack anything. Crusade onward. Now that you have defeated the bishop of this area, you may continue onward. Greater rewards await the further you venture, but beware, if you do not have the omnipresence crown ability, you will not be able to return to the cult until you reach another teleporter. Only continue onwards if you're prepared to leave them. Interesting. We'll save that for another day. Yeah, that stupid demon didn't do anything. Oh, perfect. Oh, we have a new doctrine. Alright, and we're back at the afterlife. Let's do this one. Was that the right choice? I don't know. Let's go return that eye to the smuggler. I wonder if he's gonna like sell them on the black market or something. About time. Look at the squishy thing. They say these creatures have seen all there is to see and stood in silent judgment for millennia, just like my mother-in-law. Here, take this. Found it on me travels. Means not to me, but a crown bearer might have some use for it. Three more to go. Okay. Let's go here. Oh, silk cradle. Okay, so we're in a spider world. This music's kind of fun. Damn. That was stupid of me. Shit. Let's see what's back this way. Ooh. Well, I have to get the rainbow one. Can you tell me about this relic? No? Okay. Can't even talk, I'm so concentrated. There's like so much more going on in this world than there are in the other worlds. Oh shit. Silk cradle. Oh no, sculpture. Silk cradle is the name of the world that we're in. Okay. Let's do this. Beetroots. Interesting. Oh, there's spider silks. I wonder if we'll have to use those. Well, duh, we are gonna use them, but what for? Oh, yay! Alright. Whoa. Oh God. Damn it, I walked right into that. Destroy those. I was wondering when I would see you. He waits by the rocks of the darkened sea, at the foot of the long sunken drop, with the maw of pointed teeth beast, the stutter of the heart, then stopped. He was the fifth bishop of the old faith, our brother, the one who waits. Back then he was known by the name Narendra. But as millennia wore on, he grew discontent with this role. He began to question. He was gluttonous in his ambition. And in my imprudence, I loved him for it. I lost my mind. For it, he lost his freedom. Can you fathom such betrayal, lamb, of your own turned against you? Would you like to find out? He was the fifth bishop of the old faith, our brother, the one who waits. Back then he was known by the name Narendra. Leader, I'm sorry. Oh, wait. What the hell? I have to fight my... Oh my god, this is the one I married to. Damn. Oh no. What was I supposed to do? Like, this was a lose-lose situation. So, I'm guessing the last of the four horsemen is death. Because it was war, famine, disease, and now death. Yikes. Is that right? I need to Google it. Okay, so I did Google it, and I was explaining Leshy was chaos, Hecate was famine, Kalamar was pestilence or disease, and Shimura was war, and I guess betrayal. But I think that's interesting that the one who waits below was one of them, and then he got all power hungry, fucked it all up. And now I'm working for him. Oh, now another follower has died. Perfect. So yeah, I'm working for a convict who's probably gonna betray me. And yeah. Perfect. Okay. Let's just go ahead and take on the mini boss. Damn. Damn it. It's fine. Oh God. Where's the corpse? Okay. Okay. Yay, I can build this now for Sozo. Let's put it. There. Okay, this fountain is adorable. It should go here. Why not? Leader, I'm in love, but Eligos doesn't know I exist. Would you gather 10 flowers for me from Darkwood so that I might woo him? Let me actually... All right, let's see what we can do. I don't want... All right, let's do that. All right. What did I need to build? Oh yeah, the grave. Oh, a pond. Do I want that? Yes. You did it. Now I know I can trust you, not like those nasty liars outside. They are always watching, always listening. Here, take this. You are Sozo's best friend. You are Sozo's only friend. Sozo can trust you now. Sozo will pledge himself to you. You will protect me from those liars outside and bring Sozo mushrooms. Sozo is happy. Sozo has never had so many mushrooms before. If it wasn't for you, Sozo would never be able to get so many at once. Sozo could not wait to see what happens. Okay. Oh my god. Well, that was quick. Sometimes these mini bosses are harder than the normal, bigger bosses. Alright, let's see what we need. So we can do a morgue. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I need to build this pond. Let's do this one. I've unlocked all the rituals. So it is the next day. Like my time. I was editing the last video and I was like, there's not that much going on in this part. We need to keep going. So I'm here. What are you doing? Okay. Let's go back to Silk Cradle. I have a love-hate relationship with the hammer. Like, it's really powerful, but I don't like this delay. All right. Whatever. Oh, look who's here. I am not what I once was. Though no longer wise, I am no fool. I know the end draws near. I can take some comfort in confession. The bling hangs heavy round my neck. I introduced him to ideas of change, for my domain is knowledge, and it is ever evolving. An organic state of being for myself, but for him, most unnatural. Death cannot flow backward. It was I who had him chained, forced into subjugation by the four of us. Subjugated as you two shall be, make peace. Bow to me, lamb. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't. A lion in the guise of a lamb. I expected no less from a vessel of the Red Crown. Very well. War is also my domain. Damn, I'm getting hit all over the place. All right. Well, at least she didn't make me kill someone else of my cult. It's interesting. She was like, war is my domain, which coincides with the four horsemen theory. Damn. Okay, good. Reveal the map. Can you zoom in a little bit? I'm confused. And get another tarot card. And of course we're doing the rolling damage one. I can't leave for 2 seconds. What's this? Come on. Oh, let me start over. Come one, come all, to a place of wonder and delight, where all that glimmers is gold, guaranteed. Midas Cave, open 7 days. Ooh, another new area. Is it like a carnival or something? I'm going this way. Ooh. I like treasure. Sure. Why not? And now there's a giant axe swinging in the middle. One thing I will say about this game is they're always keeping me on my toes. Like, I never know what to expect. Alright. Ooh. Why not? I'll just stick with what I have. I'm kinda used to it after using it. Alright. Who are we fighting? Oh, a little centipede. Ooh, this is tricky. Damn. That was easy. All right, we have beetroots, gold, or a necklace. I'm gonna do the beetroots. Is there anything in here we need? I'm kind of annoyed that I can't go on a simple- Oh, what do you want? So thou art the creature causing the ether of this world to ripple and warp. It has been an age since I have made the acquaintance of a new sort of idol. Continue in this fashion and we shall meet again. Hence, if not, be thankful for our meeting now. I'm confused. Okay. Anyways, I can't go on a simple crusade without drama happening in the cult. Glorious leader, the base is an eyesore. We need... Damn, there's so many decorations. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know, I could fuel this thing. All right. Fine. And someone's dissenting. How are you dissenting? You haven't even been here long enough to care. Midas Cave. Welcome, welcome. Look, everyone, we have a visitor. Oh, stop laughing. Our guests may not look like much, but fortune favors the gold. I mean, bold. My dear new friend, Midas Cave serves a certain class of clientele. If you can meet those standards, welcome. If not, please look around. You are my guest here. I will leave you to pursue. Should you have any questions, Midas is here to help. These patrons are all made out of like molten gold. Now, I'm sure great leaders such as yourself get plenty of devotion from your followers for free, but surely a visionary like you could always use more. We can offer you our devotion for a great price. The price goes up the more you want it, and down the longer you leave it. The question really is, how long can you resist? This is like a casino. Oh? Ooh. This is where we trust our precious gold to the gods. Sometimes in their benevolence, they give back more. Other times it is lost. But it is not for us mortals to question, present company excluded, of course. But for the use of such a service, the organization require a, let's say, a donation for some of your talents. Shall we say 10? I need to get some gold bricks. Alright. Oh, this is cool. Oh, that's cute. Love. Let's do that. Thank you, leader. My faith in you was justified. Alright. Alright. Let's see about these bone decorations. An archway. What else? Barrel of bones. Skull candle. Oh my god, I'm having fun building these. I don't need any flags. Might as well. Do I have any more? Okay. Oh, you are most generous. I would have taken half that amount. You really don't know how to negotiate, do you? The well is at your disposal. Make as much use of it as you will. May fortune be kind. Oh. Okay. Well, I don't have that money. Ew, that spider freaks me out. Tarot card. Damn, there's a lot going on. What are you looking at? That's right. You crown bearers are all the same. Nothing without your adoring followers. Ratau wasn't like that. He stayed true to who he was. You'll never live up to him. Get out of my way. I've got knuckle bones to play and money to win. Come and play me if you want a real challenge. I will. Alright. Well, it's a good thing I have that. Alright, which way are we gonna go? Oh, this is long. I'm probably gonna have to fight for this follower too, but whatever. How did I know? Shamira, for your wisdom we make this offering. Knower of all, if you seek the answer. Who's next? Damn. I didn't do too bad though. Damn. Let's do the axe. Holy shit. Have you thought of what awaits you once your task is completed? What is to become of you? The lamb is, after all, a sacrificial beast, bred to slaughter. If I cannot stop you, then I can at least prepare you for the suffering to come. He was the fifth bishop of the old faith, our brother, the one who waits. Back then, he was known by the name Narinder. Oh, God. Leader, I'm sorry. Oh my God, someone just died too. Oh God. I just had three people die. This is not looking good. Holy hell. Shit. I need some help. Oh, hello. The statue awards abundance of food. All right. I cannot take on with two hearts. All right, hopefully I don't lose. That was a fail. I'm gonna go ahead and take on this boss. Ooh. Shimura's next. I have 3 new followers, thank God. Yay! Alright, what's this? 3 more curses. That one, that one. Let me go ahead and do this. This one seems like the better one. Never collapses, say no more. Ugh, I don't have anywhere to bury him. Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Let's see what happens. 5 becomes nothing, nothing at all. The duty I owe my brethren cannot be shirked. My temple awaits. Holy hell. Y'all aren't even on the map. Okay. I'm sick of these size charms. I'm going the easy way. Ugh, there's shit everywhere. I like my weapon I have now. Like any of those. Oh? I envy you not. While you may yet kill me, still I will not trade places. It is time to draw this ugly business to a close. He waits at the point of the sharpened blade. The fate cannot be outrun. He waits in the eye of the raging storm at the end of the long day done. Damn. It's the last one. Thank you. Let's do that one. He of Havoc, He of Blight, She of Hunger, They of Might. 5 becomes 4, becomes 3, becomes 2, becomes 1, becomes nothing. Oh god. Damn. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end this video here, and we're gonna take on Shimura for real in the next part. I think it's just getting a little too long. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll be back in the next part. Bye.